bitch! Shut the fuck up! Don't with me!
Kate comes
and she was firing her.
She was having a seizure.
You are a short, squatty, acne face running and you can go yourself.
Just blew out to a point that I'll hit her and get kicked off. It'll be worth it. It's worth it more to me than winning.
What do you want me to do?
If she hits me, great, because she gets kicked off.
As viewers watched, Mike helped break up the fight.
You throw a punch, or if you do something, you're thrown out of here.
I know.
We're your saviors right now, all right? You need to calm the down.
But what they didn't know was his real motivation.
I was doing it for my own team because I knew if we lost Katie, we might lose the final mission. She was really bad and really kind of helping our team. I went after Katie so she didn't swing, because if she did, she would have been kicked off the show.
The Miz was right. And thanks to his calming influence, Katie stayed. The irony of it was, Katie foiled the Miz's plans. She made it to the final mission and shared in the prize money.
Yeah! Congratulations, guys.
Originally, I wasn't having a good time, obviously, but I'm very happy.